Good evening, I'm meteorologist Karen Williams, and we had another dry day. And if you were on the coast, you had pretty much cool conditions, but as you moved inland, that's when you began to feel the heat and it started really to build. And that's the way we're going to pretty much carry out for the main part of the week. Before the end of the week, we may have a chance for some showers. Now, looking at your out-the-door forecast, it's going to shape up like this. By 7 a.m., we'll have plenty of sunshine, 55 degrees, and then by 1 p.m., 64 degrees, and then by 7 p.m., 63 degrees. Now, looking at our radar from earlier today, we had a heat advisory, and that will be in effect until Thursday, 9 p.m. There's also heat warnings as you move inland towards parts of Southern California and even parts of Nevada. Now, as we move closer to the coast, it'll still be dry, but you can expect those clouds to bring in some breeziness for the early part of the morning, and then things will slack off and then it repeats again. Now, looking at the future tracker, we're going to put it into motion. Again, you see the winds coming down from the north. And again, those lines are very tight in nature there. So that's going to give us a higher wind speed. And as they separate, that's when things will start to lighten up in the wind department. We're going to put this model into motion, and then you see there's nothing pretty much here to save us in terms of giving us any showers. We won't expect that to happen, and it really is not showing too much in this particular model, but towards the end of the week, that's when we can expect a weather maker to move in to bring us a little bit of relief. Now, looking at our rain chances for the next few days, again, we'll be dry up until about Thursday. That's when Friday and Saturday, that's when we expect the system to move in. High temperatures for tomorrow will be in the mid to upper 60s. We're looking at 60 degrees for Crescent City. And then as you move inland, that's when you have the temperatures up toward the upper 80s, Yreka at 89 degrees along with Mount Shasta. As we travel down to the south, you're looking at 90s, Redding at 98, 99 for Red Bluff, 87 for Laytonville, and 69 for Fortuna. Now, as we look at our marine forecast, we have a small craft advisory in effect through late Monday night. And then for tonight, we're looking at north winds 10 to 20 knots, waves north 7 feet every 7 seconds, and west 6 feet every 13 seconds. And then for your Memorial Day, we're looking at north winds 10 to 20 knots, waves north 7 feet every 7 seconds, and west 6 feet every 13 seconds. There's your sunrise times, and then your high tide and low tide times. Looking at that forecast for tonight, we have mainly clear skies. It will be cool, 51 degrees. And then for tomorrow, we have sunny skies with some light breezes, 65 degrees. For your coastal forecast, it's going to shape up like this. And what we're looking at is pretty much plenty of sunshine, temperatures in the mid-60s. There's a chance for showers by Saturday. And then for your inland forecast, we will have those temperatures in the upper 70s to low 80s.